It's a game. It's called Timespinner. Still called that game. I think this is episode 5. I'll be taking a quick break for streaming to go grab some laundry in about 20-something minutes and then come back for another one. Alright, so the last we left off, I wasn't talking about laundry. I have no idea what we're doing. I got this little buddy. He's a demon. Demon buddy. I think I probably got all those quests. Let's see, what are we doing? You want me to probably do something in the future. I have already had double jump. I got these other things. I have no idea what we were doing. That was a cool, like, double jump puzzle that I... This one right here. Or this one. I'll come back later for that. Alright, so what are we doing then? I can swim, I've got this stuff. There's a jump here I can't make. You know, let's just run through the world and find those areas that I couldn't. What's my weakest orb? Probably the plasma, because I just got it. Sure. Let's just level up all this stuff that I don't plan on ever using because my reason? Sure. Why not? Wait a minute. I don't think there's anything right here, so I feel like that's just a waste of time. Oh, why not? And the time it takes for me to get those frames, those, whatever you want to call them, over. How far is that going to go? Not very. Would you, are you, do I, was going to say, what's wrong with this? There you go. The little buddy. I think I can make the jump from here. Oh, when I actually jump. Let's see, is there anything No. What's gonna happen when I run out of magic? It homes too, that's cray. Let's see, is there anything up here? That looks like a wall that I could break. Okay, or not. I like that attack, it's kind of useless for now. Alright, here's water. Well, this is the past. Oh, I need to, but I already got enough. You want to die? Always check them walls.
Hmm.
And I say always check the walls, and don't check the wall. You can usually see a little merbob. I also want to see what happens when I run out of aura. Dang it. Alright, so when you run out, you just, oh, you can't do anything. Alright. Good to know. I think I've already yeah, I'm pretty sure I've got everything there. Ugh. He's invincible. So let's go down. Come on, hit him. Let's go see how strong that is. You do you. Alright, found one. I don't think that's any better yet. I don't think so. Aura. Nothing. Alrighty. Of course not. I've been to the other side. I can take a check. I feel like this is one of those, yeah. Oh, wow. I forget I can crouch. I thought I could dodge that. I wonder if there's... Alright. Doesn't hurt to check. Alright. It is strong. And it homes, too. Or kind of homes, or not. Maybe it doesn't home at all. Nah, let's go down to this water area. Oh, wait a minute. I'm gonna take a shortcut. Make sure. I don't think there's a... There is nothing here. What the heck? Okay. Doesn't hurt to get a little bit of magic. It won't even hit the fire right in front of me. There's probably nothing here, but... Aw, the range on this is pretty nice. Oh, Nina just walked into that. Boo-doo-boop. That thing is freaking me out. Oh, didn't even see an edge. Hold on. Nah, I couldn't have made it with a single jump. Okay. I pressed jump, didn't get a jump. I'm sure I've already checked all of that. I haven't been here. Oh, that's that jump I can't make. Oh, I didn't even see that. I think that happened last time. More ore. You know, instead of, let's level up the shield one. Oh, that's not a cute looking thing. It's the line. Alright, I will go. I guess I'll just go ahead and. It's probably. I was hoping that kill it. Alright, the shield does kind of work. I'm stingy. I wonder if 9 is the cap of stuff you can carry. Alright, well that was it. It's not a bad attack. It's better when I'm in melee range, though. Anyway. want to test these walls. There's a achievement for getting an orb without breaking the pedestal. Don't know how to do that. This room. What are you gonna do? Oh, you just... That's your defense? I think I've exhausted the upper portions of this map. Don't spit on me. I thought you died. Yeah, this elevator bit. These rooms are just nothing in them. Like, what is this supposed to do? One of those in the future things? Oh yeah, that was the boss. Oh, now the elevator. Oh wait, no, the elevator I never rode up. Alright. Well, now I think the elevator should always be there. Alright. I didn't find much. Oh, I hate that. I couldn't even see anything. How are we doing on time? Alright, I got 5 minutes. I think I'm gonna do that again. Then what I need is probably. Oh, yeah, alright. No, try that later. We have done all of that bottom stuff. It's time to go to the future. I guess we'll do it. We'll do it all over again. Why not? Oxygen. Oh, so stuff changed. All right, well, let's get the good stuff out. I knew that was gonna be the case for this area. Interesting. Alright. That's not something I should be doing. So that entire area is off limits. Let's try here. I needed a key card for here, I believe. Yep. Another oxygen area. Hold on. Well, then there's no point in me ever being here because there's no, like, the distance between here and a save spot is ridiculous, and I'm pretty sure nothing else has changed. So let's get out of here. Alright, then let's try here. Oh, really? Alright, I'm gonna take a quick pause. Microphone's in the wrong direction and everything. Alright, so now that I haven't been saying anything important. Oh, look at that idol! Oh, I'm missing out on this idol and idol animations. Let's see what the sprite does. I don't see any use of it. Oh, they just sit down. How cute. And then Mayf probably sits down too. You know, I gotta see all of them. There's a lot of people streaming in this game, including me. Sweet, and I'm watching me. All right. Let's go back to what I was using earlier. Demon Fang. Though the Griffin is better. Alright, so we're in the present now, and we're just trying to see what's different. Can't go over there. Is the library? Well, okay, nothing has changed in the library. I'd imagine the history would have to change. Uh-huh. See? There used to be some naked people and other lions. leads me to believe that I am part of this negative puzzle. I wonder if the shiny rock is, like, the familiar for the bird. I want it. You know, because there's always something silly. I could probably get rid of some of these clone things. Well, at some point I will. Anyway. Is there a museum thingy here? No. Crummy. Nah, no new information. There was a time spinner somewhere too. They had destroyed it. It's a dog! Oh, I didn't know that. This changes the things up there. I missed out. You know. This, I don't think, was like this. This is a dude with a lot of hats. I'd say this is a decent screenshot opportunity because I'm just as confused. Get out the way, Mr. Popo. Sit your butt down, Mr. Popo. It's print. I think it was I thought it was print lock or something like that. Print screen. A bird. Anyway. Alright. So the library has had that little change. I wonder if the I'm pretty sure the graphics here didn't change. That's asking too much. The Eternal Mother, what was this again? Yeah. I think that's me. I can see the long hair. She's wielding an orb. You see that orb right there? Like right under her face? I'd say they're starting to... See, this is what it is. See, this chick is a bad guy. Or some iteration of her, I think. I still believe like some iteration of her has gotten corrupt. Oh, see? New things. War of the Sisters. See, this is probably... Does she have some kind of other version of her that she's fighting against? Like, I mean, that's what I think. It's just like, you're playing another version of you that's trying to undo something that a different version of you has effed up. It'd be too convenient when they say War of the Sisters that you aren't fighting with some, like, other time spinner version of you or time messenger version of you. Because the first guy you see, or person you see, has a mask on their head. And I swear, games like these love twists. See... The founder of the, let's see, Lachiemi, and won the War of the Sisters for. I'm curious about this stuff. See, in the other timeline, that moon was destroyed. This time, The moon has been colonized. Brother Man still has his job, though. Still waiting for my person, I assume. Alright, well, let's go. A waste of time. Yeah, I thought you could jump on it. I failed to realize that my, you know, I probably need to go all the way to the right. There is that time spinner up there. It's not destroyed here, so let's see if she says anything. Oh, money. Oh, and this time period. I just noticed all the stuff back there. Or maybe that's the atmosphere. I don't know what that is. Are those cars or atmosphere? Can't really see. Probably need to go back to the time spinner. But this is the door that changes. Ah, I see it's different. What is this? What is this, or was this? All right, well. Oh, he shoots a little thingamabob. All right, back to crap that matters. And with one defense down, it's no, or attack down, it's no big deal. Dang, I just keep jumping into them. Oh, okay. This is not easy. Oh, I got the stupid hammer on that build. Oh man, I'm getting disowned right now. Oh, I see. That thing was building up energy. That's not effective on you. Oh, they changed stuff up now. I should use that as the, yeah, there's a save spot over there, unless it's changed. All right. I keep pressing, I keep pressing slide instead of changing weapon. Oh, this attack. There's a reason why I use one. The whole world. So let's go this way. I don't get like a down attack to, or not a down attack, like a, crap am I gonna say, attack that could throw those guys off. Oh, I gotta climb this. Oh my god! Hello. Thank you for that. There's like no... I'm getting cremated right now. Oh, snap, forgot. Let's put this on for, sure, 40 minutes. Interested. Alright, now these guys, I gotta do better. Oh, let's see, what are these things weak against? Let's go back to basics. right, okay. I'm using the right weapon. Yeah. Wow, I'm just taking it. Yeah, you can't, like, cheese this guy. You gotta do work. I just sat there and took it. I don't even know what I was thinking. I'm not fighting you yet. That's just easier. Alright. Not much I can do at that point. But you know what? That doesn't even. It's not that it pierces. The shield guys are rough. Time to start using these time powers. I don't know why I didn't try dodging that. Oh, okay. I can get. As long as I start the attack from the air. When's the next, did I just unequip something? I wonder if I can make that. Plasma bag. I think that's used for a quest or something. It's a warp. I'm not gonna go any further here. Let's see if I can go up. Oh, let's see. I mean, it says without breaking its pedestal. How do you get the? How do you get it without breaking it? Unless it's something like... Unless it's something to do with time. I don't know how you do it. Gun orb. I wouldn't have thought that this is a strong attack. How long is the range of this? It's not bad. The fire stuff is just too good. See, and you set him on fire? Like, come on. Oh, wow, that was just good fortune there. I want to drop down here. I don't know what happened. Oh my God, there's bad and there's what I just did. I don't know how I didn't have enough jump. Gotta be a better way to get sand. Oh, okay. This is the second time! Wow. Wow! I don't have enough sand. Damn! Now I can't get up there. I get up there like first try. Now I can't get up there. I don't know why I can't make that jump. I have no idea why I can't make it. Let me get the sand, because I'm... Dang. Okay. I must have deleted the other guy. Deleted the other guy. Gosh. Well, this has taken far longer than I thought it would. And there's probably nothing in... There's nothing in this little drop. But I'm anal... So I gotta check. I don't even care. Nothing. All right, now we can go all the way over here. Hearing. I don't even know what killed him. It just doesn't attack very fast. One of them pick me up, Sam. Doesn't attack very fast. I don't, you know, there's probably nothing new here. Like, oh, I was just gonna go through just to see about them jumps. I bet he'd die from that. That went right through him. You know what? I should have made a note of where it was on in the future, or in the past, rather. I feel like it was like one of those, these, this one. I have no idea. Let's just keep going. Check all the other stuff. Let's go here then. More. Did I, yep. Maybe a save spot soon. Room and nothing. Apologize if I'm talking. I'm eating me a little something while I'm going. So I'm looking at some different things. That the year says 38 AE after something. This says 14 BE. Before effect, huh? But then this time.
wonder if I can go through it. Probably not. Nope, it still hurts. Wait, what was that behind it?
Not what I wanted to do. Thank you. my boy. This is cray. Experiment 11. Doesn't drop anything, of course. The result of a clearly unethical experiment. Looks like the beginning of a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Only that retrieved stuff. This isn't a bad weapon. I knew it was those two people. Thank you.
boss fight.
What was that? I'm gonna look at the stream. What? There was no name on it either. Well, finally. Well, what's the... Is this a run? Is it a longer jump? Let's see, from here, I get halfway through. It is a long jump. Okay, so I've got long jump now. I was like, sweet! If only I could attack while moving. What? Whatever. I know where I can go to use that. Check if there's anything over here. Alright, so one is this one down there. What's the fastest way to it? I guess this one. Of course. Alright, need to go grab my laundry, so...